What's up, everybody? I thought today we'd play some Solitaire with this brand new Retro Ranger Collection deck that some of my good friends got for me for my birthday. They're some of the only friends that know about this channel. And, I don't know, they thought it'd be funny to give me some funny or nice to give me some cards for my birthday, so I thought that's awesome of them, so thank you to you guys if you're watching. But thought we'd just play some classic Solitaire with these since they're brand new. Break out the new deck for a classic Solitaire video. But let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and, like, as we play, I'm gonna try to comment on the places I've been to, the parks, because my wife and I love to travel and especially visit national parks. But as I say that, 4, 5, 6, 7, I say that, but there's probably going to be so many on here that we haven't been to. Our honeymoon, we actually drove across the country and went to a bunch of U.S. national parks. I was back in 2020, so we originally had a big trip planned for our honeymoon, but 2020, of course, stopped that from happening, so still got married that year, but had to switch up our honeymoon from a big trip to a road trip across the country that ended up being just as sweet. We eventually got to do that big trip the following year, which was awesome. Let's see what we've got here. So I love the font of these cards, especially the logo, like right there, the Retro Ranger. That's awesome. Yeah, the artwork on these are so cool. So let's see which ones I've been to. I have not been to Yosemite, Bryce Canyon, Carlsbad. I might have been to Carlsbad Caverns, Smoky Mountains for sure, Grand Teton, no, Zion, Bryce, no. That's actually one of our dream trips, is to go to Zion and Bryce, because those are actually within driving distance of where we live. So we'll probably be doing that in the next few years, hopefully. But alright, we got our game set up, so let's go ahead and get into it. So I see one move off the bat. Two, actually. Awesome. Sevens. Hey, there's our first ace. So, alright, let's get into it. Great Smoky Mountains, we've been there. Hey, second ace. Third ace. I wish that was the eight of diamonds, but it's all good. Been to Jefferson Memorial. Great Smoky Mountains. There we go again. Been there. Arches National Park, we've been there. That one was super cool. In Utah. Very unique setting, sights and everything. I mean, these are all very unique. We've got the Yellowstone National Park. I've been there. went there when I was pretty little, so hoping to go back. Alright, let's go ahead and go again. Big Bend, where's that at? I want to say I've been there, but since I can't remember where it's at, I don't know. Gotta open up a spot for a king. Sure. Been there. Just making sure I haven't missed any moves yet. Cedar Breaks National Monument. Not sure if I've been there. So let's see, let's check down here. We don't have our Ace of Diamonds. No black 4-3 to put these on. Actually, let's do this. Glad I caught that. Because then I can open this up. Let's hope this helps. Oh my goodness, perfect. So glad I caught that. Some blackjacks in here, but let's hope we can get to them. I'd love to get to a black 9 as well. Ah. Sorry, it's a mess. Alright. Let's see what we got here. There's that blackjack I need. There's a blackjack, perfect. Let's open this up for that king that's at the start. Need my two of hearts. Alright. Give me that king, there we go. I wish it was a black king, but that's okay. See if we can open up a spot for him next time he comes around. That would be great. Need a black 9. There we go. Amazing. Okay. Let's do this stack. See if I can grab this whole thing. Of spades, we can bring this 3 up, move this 4 up. 3 of clubs, all perfect. Because now we can do second. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do that now. I don't think I can grab this whole thing. Let's try to just... Nope. Six here. I got a new mat, so all these are, everything here is sliding around. Okay. I need a black nine open. Am I missing something here? So, let's see. Anywhere. Five of spades. What am I missing? I don't have a black ten open. Can I build the hearts out? No, I need the five of hearts to do that. Let's see, where this is the seven of diamonds. Eight of diamonds. Here we go. Perfect. This eight here. Ten of clubs. Five of hearts. Five of clubs. And last but not least, nine of spades. Alright, let's build these out real fast. Easier to pull down than up. It's getting messy. these guys. Our first game with the Retro Ranger deck. And we got a win. Look at that. Amazing. Alright. Let's go ahead and get into another game then. Actually, you know what? Let's pose up for a thumbnail real fast. Just real quick, I'm sorry. Look at that. Awesome. Oh, I hope everyone's been doing good. How are you doing today, by the way? Everything going okay? Hope so. Things have been okay for me. Mentally. Straight up, be honest, I guess, just going through a pretty tough season mentally. But we'll see. I don't know, maybe I'll do a, I think I've said this before, but I might share my story someday on here or my second channel. But not sure if everybody would want to hear that, so holding off on that for a little bit. All right, let's get into this. All right, game number two. Let's see, do we have any moves off the rip? We've got this one. We've got this queen going over here along with this jack. Hey, we've got our first ace. Got our second ace. Let's see, which king do I want to move up? This one. Oh wow, three kings. Good and bad. Well, all four kings are out in play. That is good and bad, but we'll see how we go. But I think that's all we've got so far. Like I said, I've been there. That one was crazy. It felt like we were on another planet. It was so cool. Ace. as well. The Narrows, you have Zion. Six, but alas, it's not. No five. There's a five. Rocky Mountain, been there. I've been to Banff, but that's in Canada, and I think these are all U.S. parks, which Banff National Park is gorgeous. Unreal. Okay. There we go. We can finally move this six. I've been staring at that six and seven this whole time, thinking that I'm missing something. Sedona, Arizona, which is not a national park, which I feel like it deserved to be, but it's too residential, and I'm glad I don't have to pay to go there. But Sedona's gorgeous as well. Okay. Up top. Black seven can't go anywhere. Man. It's alright. Let's see. Just gotta do a double check. Nowhere for this four. Those of you returning subscribers, you probably noticed that the background here is different than that green mat I had, and that's because that green mat was my wife's, and so I definitely took that from her to get this channel going, but she found this mat at the store and was like, oh, that's nice. She started to use it for a day and didn't like the texture, and wanted hers back, and hey, that's fair, it was hers, so honestly, this is kind of nice. It's a little more slippery than the other one, and not as dark, but hey, this one's nice. So I'm trying to keep the lighting dim, but I love that these cards almost match it. That's so fun. All right, let's see. No, I want to do this that way, because then I gotta just flip these guys to start. Solitaire, even though I really want to, but I've been getting into other things, so, alright, that's enough self-promo. What do we got so far? We can move arches on top of Big Bend. Alright, we got two kings, that's awesome. We can move Grand Canyon Bend there, right there. We got our first ace. Is that all we've got so far? No queen, no jack, no, or eight, or three, or five, queen, six, or three, no, eight. All right, let's get into it. To start showing up then. A second ace. Oh, I thought I could play this. Nope. Run it back. Awesome. I gotta stop wishing this game away. We keep getting saved, and that's awesome. No three of clubs anywhere. Because then I could put this up, that up. Shoot, that stinks. Of all the fives. Okay, no black ten. There's that ace I need. No red eight. Red queen. Black eight. There's that black eight I need, but no red nine to put it on. And no black Black Six, shoot, hey, for the first two games being as good as they were, that's all good that that happened. You know, sometimes you get games like that, and that's okay. We just keep on pushing on. Started. Oh man, like I said, this new mat is a little slick. It's like a glasses cloth. It's kind of like that feeling. Maybe not so much that, but that's what I can think of right now at the moment. It's all good. All right. Let's see what we got off the start. We can move this six here. Awesome. And a jack. Perfect. And that too. Amazing. Sweet. Look at all that. No black 10 for that jack. Alright. No black 8. And something. Two of hearts would be great. I need a red 8. There's that red 8. Maybe I should have waited to play that, but honestly, getting this ace out here now, this 2 there, not a bad move. Oh, I don't have a king. I thought I had a king. Oh, well. Okay. Let's get it going again. We're doing pretty good, guys. There's another jack. We can get this red 10 on there. Makes me think just playing with a new deck, it's so fun. I should, I don't know, get some new decks. I mean, that's a given. I should get some new decks. A black 5 would be great this time around. Red 6 is great. Seven. Yeah, there's that red 7. Okay. We're right back to the 6. Okay. I know I can move this 5 down, but we already got a space open for a king that we unfortunately don't have, therefore can't move anything for. Do we have the 4 of diamonds out? Let's just get out what we've got. Oh, I can do that. Now we're for this 6. So that's what we're left with. Kings this round. Unfortunately, we did not get any kings. Can't move this 3 up. I can do this. Let's see if this does anything. But I don't have my 3 of spades. No 4 of diamonds. Shoot. Okay. No worries. That was a good game, guys. Still good. On this deck are nuts. Look at that. Not sure if you can see that. They're weird. Weird and wild. I don't know what you guys do with the jokers on decks, but I usually take them out and use them as bookmarks in books I'm reading. They're just so unique and fun. Better than like a normal just paper. Bookmark. say goodbye to the Joker and hello to the Three of Spades. Pull this over. Seeing Oppenheimer on true IMAX, which we only have one true IMAX in the city we live. So, and it's been sold out every weekend. So we might try to go to a little weeknight one this week. But I gotta look at the tickets. They're just so expensive too. It's like 17 or 18 bucks a ticket. But this is gonna make me sound like a boomer, but back in my day, as in like a decade ago or so, I just remember in high school, movie tickets used to be like $7, $8. Now they're like 14, 15 minimum. Crazy. But it's a dying industry, so it's understandable. Movie theaters, that is. Let's open this space up. Oh, let's go. That's perfect. Right here. Got a queen, two black queens now. Okay. Let's go. Third ace of the game. Thank you. See, now I can't play that too, though. There's nothing up here I can do. Nothing up there. No jack. No king. No nine. No red ten. Guys. Oh man. Alright, what time we got? Sorry, I messed with things on the side. Solitaire video. But I've got the time I want to do it these days. Because why not? I love the long form ones people post. Because then it gives me a long time to fall asleep. But by now I gotta make sure I'm being a little quiet because people might be asleep. Sorry if you hear my dog come in. It is time for her to play fetch, so she's ready to go. There she is. I should set up like a separate dog cam. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Surviving the summer. I know in most places it's pretty nice for people. Best time of the year, but oof, it is brutal where I live. It's almost like our winter. We just can't go outside. It's so hot. I mean, we can, but you shouldn't. Just like the winter, I guess. You can go outside, but way too cold. It's way too hot for us right now. Alright, I think we don't have anything to start, so. Okay, there we go. There we go. Nope, what am I doing? This is the one I wanted to grab. There we go. Got some movement, team. Teemo. Are back. next movement, guys. Let's go. Is that where we stop? I think so. It's because need a black six here. Red 8, 10. Red 6, 7. Black, I need a red 8. So, all right, let's keep it going. Red 9. I said an 8, please. There we go. Second ace. And there's that 8 we were looking for. Oh, look at this. That's perfect. And we got a king with that and a queen. Wow. This game's treating us pretty nice so far. Very thankful for that. Okay, so I'm just going to explain this. I don't have to move it. This stack, there's nothing behind it. So I would just carry this whole thing over here and then pull this king all the way back. So I'm just going to gently slide that down. Put that right there. I hope that makes sense to you guys. Give me a pass, please. Save some time on moving everything over. Back and forth. But now I'm wasting so much time making this straight up organized. Okay. Okay, 4, 5. No, 6. Oh, look at all these 5s, man. Gotta get that 4 out there then. Alright. Is that what we've got? Feel like I'm missing something. I'll take a closer look in a sec. So what I can do is this. Is my 4 of hearts out? So hopefully we can get that 4 of hearts out here. What about 5 of clubs? Right there. Yes, perfect. Glad I took a sec to check. Of spades to show up now. Okay. There's that ace of spades. We might actually get it this next round. Let's see. Sixes, man. No black 6 anywhere. That's okay. Not a bad one to end on. We were almost there. We just needed to get to that Ace of Spades, which wasn't possible, unfortunately. But this is all we had left. No worries. No worries at all, guys. Well, thank you so much for joining me with our first outing of the Retro Ranger collection deck. Let's go ahead and put these back in here, and then say goodnight. But thank you guys so much for watching, for real. Glad you stuck around with me. Hope you're sleeping by now, or if you were just watching this to relax, I hope that once you turn this off, you can go watch something else so responsibilities don't have to start yet. But everyone, thank you so much, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day and evening and night. See ya.